guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is your girl Lerato. I am not feeling quite very well. I'm not feeling very well, but yeah, it is what it is. We move. So today it's a Saturday. I don't have my other phone here with me, but it's a Saturday and I am going out with my friend for lunch. It's been quite a long time since I've seen my best friend. So I'm going to see her today. We're going for lunch, we're going out for lunch, and yeah. So what I want us to do is more like spend a day together again. But today you're not gonna spend a day with me alone, you're gonna spend a day with me and my best friend. So what's happening in this vlog, I'm gonna be doing my makeup. Even though this is not a makeup tutorial, guys, this is not gonna be a makeup tutorial. So there's gonna be places where I fast forward everything. And I'm also introducing a new foundation that I got that I think it suits my skin very well, and I think it will suit so many people's skins, and it is such a nice foundation and a new primer. But a primer, I'm not a primer person. Normally I used to moisturize my face and do makeup, but now I'm like, let me try this primer thingy, let me see what it can do for me. So yeah, in this vlog you'll be seeing me doing my makeup in Ootd, going to the restaurant, you know, chilling, drinking, eating and all that. So yeah, I hope you like, comment and subscribe to this video as you did in my last video, and I didn't expect that much love in such a short space of time, so I'm so grateful for that. I need water, guys. I am not feeling very well, so yeah, sorry about that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take you along everything that I'm doing. I know I promised you guys a get to know me tag, but I'm not getting enough questions to answer, so I think I'm just gonna draft a question for myself that I think people would like to know the answers for and all that. But so far I hope you will enjoy this vlog. I hope you will like, comment and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed yet, what are you still waiting for? So yeah, that is what's gonna happen in this vlog. I don't want to talk too much. Let's get into business. Please, before we get into business, I want you to know, if you all want to see pictures of like what I was wearing or of the outfit that I was wearing in the vlog, please hit on my Instagram, press that follow button on Instagram again, like those pictures. And my Instagram handle is lerato_lee28, the same handle as this one. It is the same handle as the one on my Instagram. So please guys, go there, like, comment and follow. Press that follow button, guys. It is for free. I'll follow back, child. So yeah, let's get into business. So guys, I'm trying this primer. I got it from Clicks. It was like 100 rands, so I'm trying it for the second time. I didn't like the results the last time, but because I was in a hurry, I'm just gonna blame myself. You know, I'm the one who was in a hurry. So let's try it again today. Whoops. I'm so past stressed. I placed an order on the 14th of March. Giddy guy today. Giddy. What date is it today? It's the 6th of April. My order hasn't arrived as yet. But this is routine. Yeah, we love things. Okay, and I'm also trying this foundation, this Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation. It's in the shade Cocoa. Yeah, this is the foundation. I don't know if it's focused. So I'm trying these two. These are new. But I am gonna mix it with my old Yagli foundation, because last time it didn't give me the full coverage that I wanted. So yeah, I'm just gonna wait for my thing to get in the skin. I don't know what's going on with my eyebrows. This one is super nice. This one is giving me problems, but guys, I don't have time. But let me try and see what can I do. Okay, down. Okay, So guys, I am done with my makeup. This is the look I went for. I just wanted an easy look, not complicated, not too much eyeshadow and all that. So I went for orange or peach eyeshadow, I'm not sure about the color. And then I was using this foundation. It's new, I'm just trying it right now. Can you please focus? Yeah, this is a wet, okay, not sure if you can see. Let me just move my face so that I can do this. Yeah, this is a wet and wild foundation. It's in the shade Coco. Yeah, it's a matte, guys. So if you want to try this foundation, do not use a lot of powder, because if you use a lot of powder, you're gonna look so creasy and all that. So yeah, this is the foundation I just tried, and the primer, there's a new primer I also just tried because my skin is dry, so I wanted, you know, I don't know, that look. And I just done my nails. I'm so obsessed. This is my first time doing short square nails, and I love them so much. And I was trying a new nail tech because my nail tech stays far, guys. So yeah, these are the nails. And I'm a nail biter, so she surprised me with her work. Like, her work is so lovely, so neat and all that. Like, for a nail biter to have these kind of nails, Charles, give that lady flowers. So yeah, I wanted to show you the look. It's not done because I haven't set my face, and I haven't done my lips, but I'm gonna do a lip gloss, eyeliner, lip gloss, that's it. So yeah, guys, this is the face. Oh, I'm so in love with the pink blush. It's giving so much detail. Okay guys, now I'm about to leave in it. This is an OTT. I didn't do a get ready with me, so I'm wearing my men's t-shirt, period. Then I'm wearing a black thigh boot, and I can't show you underneath, like, guys know. And then chain bracelets, I don't remember the ring and all that. So yeah, this is the outfit of the day. This is how it looks. and I'm gonna be carrying my Steve Maiden bag. Like, yeah, this one. I'm gonna be carrying this baby again because I feel like it blends very well with my outfit. So yeah, let's go. That I've been through worse to you.
Should have figured though, all the shit you were spitting, so
okay, we'll eat that today. I'm vlogging without her, but let me turn the camera so that you guys can see my friend. You're coming. So guys, meet my best friend. This is my bestie, child. This is my bestie.
Who is the Amangan?
Yeah! Axi! He's child me. That's on the deck. Hope the lighting is good, guys. As you wait for her.
Yo, we've been waiting.
I think when she comes, we should somehow order the food. Yeah, because I feel like the things are very lovely. Oh, like this. I changed from my gowns and all that because I don't want to, you know, be here in gowns and all that. So good morning, my lovies. I am back. I am back, guys. You know what, I feel like when I'm doing spend a day with me, I am literally gonna do another video the next day, because when I go out, guys, I take shots, and when I take shots, you can even drag me from the floor to the house. Yeah, so yeah, I am back, guys. Yesterday was fun. Yesterday was absolutely fun. I enjoyed being out with my friend. It's been a minute. So I enjoyed being out with my friend. But this video, I'm just making it to say I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you like, subscribe if you're not subscribed yet, and I hope you comment. And guys, please keep those questions coming. Please keep those questions coming, because I really need to do a get to know me tag, and I can't do a get to know me tag without your question, guys. Like, it is very important for me to allow you to my space to get to know me. So please do not forget to comment those questions, and yeah, keep the positivity, you know, in this page. So yes, and I just wanted to say, do not forget to go to my Instagram and check me that side, because I noticed I'm not very good in the OTT thinging, the outfit of the day thinging. The last time I did it, when I did it this time in this vlog, my thinging was very dark. So I feel like you won't be satisfied about my OTT. So please go to my Instagram and check the outfit that I was wearing. My Instagram handle, I'll just try to put it down there, but it's lerato_lee28. Same handle as this one in my YouTube, but I'm just gonna try and put it somewhere down here or up somewhere. I'm gonna put it somewhere in the screen. And I also noticed some things that I was doing wrong in my previous video and in this video, because I was trying to edit there and there, and I saw, you know, man, there are things that I did wrong, especially with the camera settings. My camera is not, I was not taking my videos with the proper thinging. I don't know what they call it, but the proper video thinging for YouTube. I was just taking it as a video. I wasn't taking it with the proper video settings, and my videos, like, had to be full on screen, like, you know, I don't know how to put it, like, yeah, my videos, I don't know, they, like, they are cropped on and all that. And yeah, I noticed that, and I did see where I am supposed to click when I'm taking videos. So in my next video, please don't be worried, you will get a full screen video, because I did play with my camera settings and I did see what I did wrong. So yeah, and my lovies, that is all from me today, and I hope you really liked this video. And yeah, I mean, if you feel like there's something that I need to add in my videos, please tell me. If you feel like there's something that I need to take out from my video, please let me know. And yes, don't forget to love yourself, don't forget to love others, don't forget to pray for yourself, don't forget to say those affirmations every day when you wake up about yourself. And from me to you, I love you.